congratulations to you and Daniel. And it is my prayer that you will have a prosperous life together. And always muna tandaan yung Jeremiah 29:11. Alam mo na yun, di ba? For I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Okay, so I pray that yun din yung maging desire ng heart mo na, alam mo yun, si God talaga yung magpo-prosper sa'yo. And without Him, apart from Him, you can do nothing. So just rely on Him, ate. So I'm so proud of you and I'm so happy for you, okay? So, yun lang! Congratulations! Mwah!
Sobrang namiss ka namin and sa darating mo kasal, sobrang we just pray na sobrang alam mo yung parang alam mo yung feeling ng babae talaga na kinaksa, sobrang parang wow, parang ito na yung ano, yung makikita mo rin yung glory ni Lord sa kasal. And I pray, Lord, na alam mo yun, you will live happily ever after dun sa after na kasal. And may share lang ako sa yung Lord. Therefore, what God has joined together, let man not separate. So, and ito rin, yung 1 Corinthians 7:28, sabi dito, but those who marry will face many troubles in this life, and I want to spare you this. And I hope na kahit na marami pa ng problem na kahit marami, alam mo yung marami kang haharapin dito, syempre magkakaroon ka ng anak, alam mo yun. Sobrang, alam ko naman na kapit ka lang kay Lord. Alam ko naman na naka-comfort ka kay
Lord. Pwede ba magbayad?
Naka-depend ka alone kay Lord. And I know naman na sobrang pagkahalimbawa dumating na yung time na in-aspect ko ng Lord. Na sobrang marami na yung panungon, yung blinas ng Lord sa'yo na doon. I know na hindi ka mawawala kayo. Ilang sa susunod na pagkakita natin, sobrang alam mo yun, sobrang talagang isi-share mo sa amin kung ano yung mga nangyari sa'yo dyan, kung ano yung mga talagang yung mga ginawa nila rin na ano sa'yo, mga victorious things na nangyari sa'yo. And sobrang namimiss ka namin. We love you and alam yun, lagi kang include dun sa prayer namin. Huwag kang magala at yung lock arms na tayo sa pagdating sa prayer. Kahit nandyan ka, sobrang talagang hindi mawawala. Nanando ka na sa heart namin. And I know naman na yung heart mo kay God, yun ang huwag mo maalis. Sobrang nandiyan ka because for the glory of God, spread mo rin, tulungan mo yung kingdom niya to spread His word, to spread His gospel and God's love. Love you, Lord. God bless.
Kumusta ka na? Kakasal ka na pala to sa 10. Sensya ka na ha, kung di kita nakakausap na sa Facebook or sa chat. Busy eh. Pero ano mo, namimiss na kita. Ayun ako, hindi ko, namimiss ko yung bonding natin, yung kwentuhan natin, kung paano tayo mag-share, kung paano tayo magpalitan ng words. Miss na miss na kita sobra. Pero ngayon, alam ko, may bago ka ng buhay. Buhay na haharapin, nakasama si Lord. Alam ko na binigay sa'yo ni Lord si Daniel na maging katuwang sa buhay. At alam ko na bibigyan niya kayo ng future and hope in Jesus' name. And sa darating mong panibagong buhay, alam ko gagabayan ka ni Lord kung paano maging submissive, kung paano mo gagawin yung tungkulin mo bilang asawa sa Kanya. At alam ko na pinagbuklod kayo ni Lord Jesus na walang pwedeng makapaghiwalay sa inyo. At alam ko, i-cover niya kayo ng blood ni Jesus sa pagmamahal niya sa inyo na walang sino man ang makaka-harm sa pagmamahalan niyo dalawa. And more blessing and ano, alam ko na bibigyan ka ni Lord ng wisdom and favor sa pagsasama niyo dalawa. And Daniel, alam ko na mamahalin mo ng buong puso si Ruth. At alam ko na nasa iyo din ng pagmamahal ng Jesus Christ. Kaya alam ko kung paano mo siya mamahalin. Alam ko na darating ang time na bubukod kayo, magsasarili kayo, at alam ko, i-guide kayo ni Lord sa pagsasama nyo hanggang sa magkaroon kayo ng sariling pamilya, ng mga anak. Talagang ay nakikita ko na napakaganda ng buhay nyo, na kung paano nyo mapapalaki yung anak nyo ng maayos. Na parang nai-imagine ko na kung paano kayo maging ganap na isang pamilya kasama yung mga bata. Ang saya-saya na si Lord yung magiging gitna ng pagmamahalan nyo, ng pamilya nyo. Thank you talaga kay Lord na nakilala kita, Ruth. Andyan ka na natutulong sa pamilya mo. Talagang yung pagmamahal mo sa pamilya mo is sobra-sobra. Thank you rin kay Lord na binigyan kanya ng courage na ma-overcome ang lahat ng pinagdaanan mo sa buhay. Masaya ako ngayon sa buhay mo, Ruth, na alam ko mas i-bless ka pa ni Lord. Huwag kang mag-alala sa mga pamilya mo rito. Alam mo naman na protektado sila ni Lord. At happy wedding and more blessing. Thank you, Ruth. Bye-bye. I miss you.
Hi, Ruth. How are you there? I'm very happy because God is the very big size of your heart.
Okay, kahit wala kang bichan, we are with you in our spirit and we are rejoicing with, sa ginawa ni God in your life. So, congratulations. God bless you more. Okay, enjoy your life with your new life with Daniel. Happy wedding.
Greetings from our weekly group. I'm so glad that on your special and significant day, I pray that God's blessings will be poured out to you and Daniel, and that you will be a blessing to others as well. I pray for fruitfulness in whatever you do and wherever you are, for the glory of God. Once again, congratulations and best wishes. I love you. God bless.
Congratulations on your big day, and yun mo lang malag sa your best friend, and we miss you here, Leia, we miss you. Sana one day makapunta din ako dyan para, alam mo na, yung dati pa rin, tayo pa rin. And sana pagbalik mo dito, we're still the same, we're still the best friends. God bless.
Kuya Daniel
and Atrut.
Best wishes
to you.
Wedding day.
Love moi.
Chuk chuk.
Ayat Atrut. Ito na po pinaghirapan ko.
Ayate, congratulations. You have friend day. Sabi niya nung Kitty, congrats din ba? Bye-bye.
Rot, happy wedding. Sana maligayo, maligaya kayo. Dapat marami kayong anak. Sana hindi kayo mag-iwalay. Sana padala mo ako $10.
Hi Ruth and Daniel. Congratulations. Ngayon Ruth, panibagong buhay mo.
Ulam.
Maging maayos ang pagsasama nyo. Ipakabayat ka. Ipakabayat ka. Ipakabayat ka. mahalin mo asawa mo pag natural mo siya na nagiging. Basta, kung may problema ka, nandito lang kami. Mahal na mahal ka namin. Ngayon, natupad na rin yung harap mo. Gusto mo ka na mababago. Mahal ka namin. Dahil niya, ingatan mo yung pamangkin ko. Mahalin mo siya ng tapat. Alagaan mo siya. Mahal na mahal namin siya. Pag-iingat ka rata. Love you. Ilang.
Message ko kay Ate Ruth at saka Tia Daniel for their wedding. I would say relationship is unshakable if it is founded by God. And I know na yung relationship nila is founded by God, and I'm very happy for that because I know that both of them love God first. And second, they love each other. So I believe that as they go to their wedding, and I know na it will be unshakable. Their relationship will be unshakable, and because God is there with them, kasama nila si God, and I know it will become fruitful. So congratulations sa inyong dalawa, and I believe that. God has a purpose why they you are for each other. Yun lang.
Ate Ruth and Daniel, I'm very happy for the both of you. Congratulations. Finally, this is the great day that the Lord has made. And I wanna tell you, Ruth, that I love you and I miss you so much. To Daniel, I want you to know that I'm so proud of you, and welcome to Bago family as you welcome Ruth to the White family. Continue to walk with God, and I want you to know that I'm always here for you guys. Thank you for everything that you have done for me, all the support, Ruth and Daniel. I want to honor God as I walk as a single person now, and really wanna look up high to you as my example in the future for married couple. Thank you for everything that you have done in your life, because you have been an example already to me. God bless you more, and I love you guys.
Hello, hi, Daniel and Rod. How are you two? Congratulations to your this coming wedding. I hope you successful wedding, and you too have a nice day and happy wedding. So thank you to you, Daniel. You have a kindness and faithfulness to God and to your becoming wife or wife, my daughter Ruth. Thank you very much. God's will to become two and a happy family. I'm blessed you two, Ruth and Daniel, because you have God fearing, and thank you God, because Even you are in the far from me, I'm happy because you too. Daniel and Ruth are happy. I believe God. I trust God. The God is the center of your family, Daniel. And then my daughter becomes white family. Thank you very much. And then your mom, mommy, and your daddy, and your brother and sister. Thank you. Also, my daughter have a second parents except me, and then they are kindness to my daughter. Thank you very much to all your family. I believe God's will. Blessing to your family, and then to you too, Ruth and Daniel. Blessing, prosperous life. Continue to serve God. I pray you to have work so that you earn before you have children or child. You have plenty money for your family. And I believe Daniel have caring Ruth very much. And then Ruth, you trust your husband, you obey what he says, and then don't forget to serve God and to follow your husband. Be strong, courageous. God will give you the strength and courage. Don't worry about us. You just stand firm to God. And then I hope you will do all things with God, Jesus Christ. Thank you very much. I love you. And God bless you from Bangko family and Saludis family.
Binabati ko ang araw ng katalaga. Maligaya kayo. Thank you. Ginawa.
Hi, Aturo. Hi, Kay Daniel. How are you there, Inga? My message to you is that congratulations on your wedding. Let it be good, and God will be with you in your wedding. Gusto ko lang, padala niyo ako ng Alpo. Kasi, gutom ako lagi dito eh. At saka, pinapakailan ko ng mga tira-tira. Ay, dapat ako talaga. Enjoy your life, Jen. Enjoy your life there at Florida. Message ko, sana makapunta ko niya sa Florida para makita mo si LeBron James at si Dwayne. Yay! Yun lang. Bye!
God gave me you to show me what's real, and there's more to life than just how I feel, and all that I'm worth is right before my eyes, and all that I live for, though I didn't know why, now I do. God gave me you.